Isuzu Philippines Corporation turned over 30 brand new modern public utility vehicles to the Pangkalahatang Sanggunian Manila and Suburbs Drivers Association or Pasang Mazda.
We are very proud to deliver another 30 units of Isuzu PUV Class 3 to Pasang Mazda Group. This delivery is good sign that Isuzu new PUV is moving forward and that the transport group and riding public is already experiencing the benefit and comfort and convenience of riding the modern Isuzu PUVs.
The ceremony was held at the Meycauayan Common Terminal in Bulacan and represents the third batch of modern PUVs Pasang Mazda has acquired. The 30 units will ply the busy route between the growing cities of Malolos and Meycauayan.
The PUV that has been turned over today are complies with the requirement of the PUV modernization program, the Omnibus Franchising Guidelines. It has air conditioning, it has power doors, it has Wi-Fi, GPS, it has CCTV camera, auto fare collection system, and many more accessories that are being required to help the riding public as well as the driver to have a more comfortable, more durable driving and riding condition.
Isuzu Philippines also exhibited its newest addition to the lineup, the Traviz lightweight truck with utility van, which passed PUV modernization requirements of the DOTR.